Krishnapuram Palace. Now, this is a major landmark in Alleppey. It's an 18th century palace which was built during the reign of Marthanda Varma. It's built in typical Kerala architecture and it's open every day from 9:30 to 4:30. It's closed on all Mondays and the entry fee for an adult is 10 rupees. For a child, it's 5 rupees. This is a good place for history buffs and experience seekers. Then there's Alleppey Beach. Alleppey has a stunning beach which is very calm, clean and pleasant and good for all kinds of beach activities. And it's also a good place to visit during the evening hours. Then there is Vembanad Lake. Vembanad Lake is the longest lake in India and also the largest in Kerala. It's actually called by different names in different regions of Kerala. It's called as Kochi Lake in Kochi, Punnamada Lake in Kuttanad and Vembanad Lake in Kottayam. So people can actually do a houseboat cruise or boating here.